Far away in the hills of Vermont, they discovered the world's oldest man. And being quite human, to want to profit wherever you can. They took him to New York City to be in a TV show, thinking how wonderfully witty would be all the things that he'd know. Well, the camera had started in blinking, the director, he shouted again, but the old man just sat there repeating again and again and again. Love one another, love one another, love one another. Well, they all thought the message was lovely and had an agreeable chime, but it certainly wouldn't be fitting for an hour of TV prime time. So they called in some professors and doctors, some pundits and diplomats, to discuss all the implications of what they had under their hats. Well, their argument grew very heated when they got to original sin. Till nobody noticed the old man still murmuring under the din. Love one another. Love one another. Love one another. They fought about art and religion, religion and politics. Some saying everything's magic, and some saying everything's tricks. Till in between the commercials was some underarm deodorant spray. Nobody noticed the old man as he quietly slipped away. They say he went back to the mountains, where there's a little less praying, praying. But if you're high in the hills of Vermont someday,